the mutants came from the outside. It is the end of every living thing, everywhere, and for all time.
Begin the evacuation.
Evacuation?
We are finished here. And I do understand that you would abandon the Earth. How many millions do you think you'll leave behind? And do you think that the enemy will stop with this world? They'll follow you. There is still hope!
What hope?
Give me 20 soldiers and a ship.
And what can these 20 do that our armies could not?
Our mission.
Yeah, you know, save the world kind of thing.
Many men think they're going to die. A few of us know it.
has changed more in the last 50 years than in the previous 10,000. The modern supermarket has on average 47,000 products.
The industry doesn't want you to know the truth about what you're eating, because if you knew, you might not want to eat it.
We've never had food companies this powerful in our history.
Everything we've done in modern agriculture is to grow it faster, fatter, bigger, cheaper.
If you can grow a chicken in 49 days, why would you want one you got to grow in 3 months?
When you go through the supermarket, there is an illusion of diversity. So much of our industrial food turns out to be rearrangements of corn.
Sometimes you look at a vegetable and say, okay, well, we can get two hamburgers for the same price.
They have managed to make it against the law to criticize their products.
There is an effort to make it illegal to publish a photo of any industrial food operation.
I find it incredible that the FDA wants to allow the sale of meat from cloned animals without any labeling.
Peanut butter contaminated with salmonella.
E. coli has been found in spinach, apple juice.
Smells like money to me.
The average consumer does not feel very powerful. It's the exact opposite. When we run an item past the supermarket scanner, we're voting for local or not, organic or not.
Look at the tobacco industry. The battle against tobacco is a perfect model of how an industry's irresponsible behavior can be changed.
Imagine what it would be if, as a national policy, the idea would be to have such nutritionally dense food that people actually felt better, had more energy, and weren't sick as much. Now, see, that's a noble goal.
People have got to start demanding good, wholesome food of us, and we'll deliver, I promise you.
HDNet and HDNet Movies. Innovative.
HDNet sneak previews allows you to see movies before they open in theaters.
Original.
There's never been a show like it on TV.
And independent.
Walk down the middle of the street, knock out a window light. It's very important to do it on both sides of the street.
HDNet News. Award-winning and uncompromising.
What led your brother to become a suicide bomber?
HDNet Fights. More free live events than any other network.
The dream continues for MMA fans.
HDNet Concerts, the largest and most diverse lineup of legendary performances anywhere. And HDNet Movies, with free sneak previews of feature films before they hit theaters.
Goodness gracious, what do you think of next?
HDNet and HDNet Movies, truly independent.
Television is no place to hide.
Call your cable or satellite provider to demand HDNet and HDNet Movies today.